This is gonna be fun. Good morning, TQ.
Good morning.
How are you doing?
I'm good.
How are you guys doing on this beautiful Tuesday morning?
Tuesday already.
So, it stopped raining, but it is really cold.
It is. It's freezing cold.
So, with that being said, we're not exactly sure if we're going to be able to do the jobs we have on the list, but we're going to definitely go try because we want to get everything completed.
Yes.
But basically, we're going to have to get out here and just see if we can even do them, first of all.
So I'm anticipating a little bit of frozen leaves on the ground.
Yeah, this could be a big waste of time, or it could be a productive day. So let's go ahead and hop into it, TQ.
Let's go.
So we always get requests for cold starts, and it's in the low 20s right now. So here's the 38 horsepower Kohler cold start. To a 27 horsepower cold start, TQ. Might be frozen. Things are cold. Let's get this day rocking. I'll tell you what, if it stays like this much longer, I don't know how many more leaf cleanups we're gonna get done. Today is not gonna be easy if we can even get them up. Everything that is on the ground is frozen.
You made it.
I did. Now I will say, let me show them this. I will say this is a bad flaw on the design of this. So you guys see where the wiring all is on this thing? They literally put all this wiring right up against the gas cap, and these gas caps are garbage. I've had this thing already come apart like 3 or 4 times. Basically the guts inside of here come out and get stuck on there, so then you gotta take something else and turn it. But I don't know how much fuel we need, but we're gonna get it filled up. But I wanted to show you guys that that's a bad spot for all that wiring to be. All right, so TQ had to walk in. I don't know what's going on at this place. Nothing's working properly, so everybody's pretty much walking in. All right, so we're to the full line here. Yeah, buddy. Good job, TQ.
Yeah.
$7, so we only need a little over a couple gallons.
And I estimated that, so that's pretty good.
All right, guys, so here we are. at this one. It's gonna be a lot of fun. As of right now, we're not doing that side, only this side. It's what was requested by the homeowner here. Guys, so we got to start back here for right now. The customer forgot to unlock the back gate, but she's going to be over here in a minute to go ahead and unlock it so we can get access. But we're going to go ahead and start here. We're going to utilize the ProForce to work with us to work these leads right on down this line. So let's hop to it. I wish we could have used the Pro Force to blow the rest of these leaves out the gate entrance, but we were scared because this thing blows so hard, guys, that it would knock the boards off of the fence, and the fence was already moving quite a bit. It's a little bit older of a fence, so we decided to keep it back here quite a bit. Guys, check this out. Oh yeah. Right? ITQ, so now the fun begins, right?
Yeah, let's go.
There was a lot more leaves on this thing than what even I expected. And there's still a ton frozen. But we got the majority of them. You gotta not wait till December. What is even the date?
The 7th.
December 7th. Let's go. I gave you snot on that hand. Point out here, TQ had a really good idea all of a sudden. I'm just gonna start vacking here, and I didn't know what she was gonna do other than grab the rake and start raking, but she's like, hey, I'll do something a little bit different over here. Use your brain. that I ain't cold anymore. Guys, full fall cleanup from start to finish. All right, guys, so don't mind the snot. It's really cold out here this morning. But all right, guys, so the GoPro literally went dead right when TQ and myself were about to talk. But what we were gonna say is we're gonna take TQ, set up home, drop it off, and we're gonna do some curbside pickup. So we'll be right back. All right, so real quick curbside pickup here. The customer was actually nice enough to tarp these for us, guys. So he put a tarp over top of it. Looks like some wood or rock on top of it as well.
We didn't know about you guys, but we're going to have you come out during the year because we have so many leaves. I mean, before they built this house, this was all woods.
Yeah.
It would be like just crushing for me and my wife to do it all the time. Like, so here, thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
That was great.
I'll give you a business card too. That way
okay.
You have it on hand.
All right. Okay, thanks.
We appreciate the business.
Oh yeah.
Everything's starting to freeze up. So.
Oh yeah. I mean, it could happen any minute. We could get snow for the rest of the season.
Yeah, where we're at.
I didn't get up on my roof yet either. My neighbor's painting my roof. He doesn't have any fun time.
That's about like my wife. We have a storage facility as well, and I had to get up the other day and do all the gutters on it.
Yeah.
She about has a heart attack and climbing on the roof.
It's good to have. Thank you. Uh-huh. It's good to have climbing on.
Yeah.
I'll anchor it on the tree here, but it's just like wow. You know, I used to work in construction, and I fell off a roof one time, but I was knocked off the roof by this crane, and I fell in a pile of dirt. You know?
Oh.
Wow.
Thanks, guys. Have a great Christmas.
You too.
Merry Christmas.
Appreciate
have a good day.
It. So we're on Instagram or anything. What are we going to be on today?
YouTube.
Yeah.
Okay. Later tonight, 7:30, I typically put them out.
Okay, great.
All right, take care.
Thank you.
So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. As always,
keep mowing.
Keep growing.
Keep making money, boys.
Talk to you later.
TQ out.
Peace.
Bye.
Get those done. Get that done.